at diagnostic case, we have to take that. Okay. So that is an important thing in orthodontic practice. Number of methods are available to assess the skeletal maturity of an individual. That include hand history of death, evaluation of the cervical vertebrae, assessment of maturity by clinical and radiographic examination of stages of tooth development, dental anatomy, functionality, vibhajan setup, tooth development. Vimadin Sakar will have tooth development stage particular, A to stage particular, no stage particular. But tooth development person, we can assess age. Like that, we can assess different types of X-rays can be used for that. One is hand is radiograph. Why? Because hand is radiograph, during growth period, it is used. Because after that bone maturation part, in the growth period, hand is still available, hand is. Our skin, cell of bones in that maturation part, growth period. Then the next one, after the number biggest advantage of hand is radiograph and the bones present there is like. Fractal bones was first made by Siemens with a laser in 1653. The left